Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 594. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of the number 594, you need to write the number like this, all right? And before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 594 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because 594 is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 297, right? Now, is the number 297 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number, right? So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 297 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 9s are 27, 2 7. Yes, it is divisible. 3 9s are 27, 2 7. 3 9s are 27 again, right? This 99 is further divisible by 3, so divide it. It will go in 33 times, right? Now 33 is further again divisible by 3. It will be 11 times, right? So divide it and you will get 11. Now 11 is further not divisible by 3, and on that it is also a prime number. So 11 is only divisible by itself. And when you do so, you'll be getting 1. And once you get 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 594. That is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 11. Now, if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them. And if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 1 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 1. You have 3 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to power 3. You have 1 times 11, so you can write it as 11 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 594. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.